Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. My next video is on the Sionyx Aurora Black Full Color Digital Night Vision Camera with Hard Case Ultra Low Light Infrared Night Vision Monocular. So we're going to go over a quick unboxing of the Sionyx Aurora Black. And I'm going to undo the tab. It's just a basic cardboard outside box. And inside is a bunch of warranty papers with no instruction manual, which is really odd. And inside you get a really nice hard shell case. It's waterproof. It's got branding on the outside. Sionyx. And you push down on the levers on either side to open. So we'll go ahead and push down and pull out. And then inside we have the SD card. It's 32 gig. We have two batteries, which is nice to have an extra. We have the USB cable. There's the USB cable, and before that was the strap. And there's the ends. It's not a C end. And then we have the actual unit itself. It's fairly small. It fits in the hand really nicely when you're using it. It's not too big or too small. And that's pretty much it for the unboxing.
Water resistance, Wi-Fi, and has time lapse. This is the world's most advanced color night vision monocular. It has ultra low light infrared sensor technology made for hunting, boating, outdoor, tactical, and military applications. It has long range infrared night vision in monochrome or color, which is actually a first. Most night visions you see are always in the green. This is an actual color, which I'll show some previews of later on in the video. It's near moonless starlight capable for peerless nighttime performance as far as the eye can see. It's incomparable infrared night vision in full color. It's water resistant, IP67 rated, and time lapse functionability. camera can be submerged in water 3 feet for up to 30 minutes, and you can turn a whole night into a short, shareable moment using time lapse. There's a couple different versions of the Sionyx Aurora series. I got the Sionyx Aurora Black, and the Black is a color digital night vision camera in response to market demand for a low-cost tactical night vision optic. It's designed for rugged conditions, and the Black has been tested on an M4 up to 4,000 rounds of 5.56 when paired with the proprietary Aurora Picatinny rail mount, which I have to buy separately. You can experience color night vision under near moonless starlight conditions. What's in the box? The Aurora Black color night vision camera, hard shell waterproof case, 2 camera batteries, USB charging cable, 32 gig micro SD card, and I'd like to add this very important, no instruction manual. Next, I'd like to just talk briefly. There's 4 different types of night visions. There's analog, digital, thermal, and novelty. This camera is not the normal analog night vision. It's actually a digital night vision. So what night vision lets you see? Using current color night vision technology is an eye-opening experience that must be seen to be believed. A whole new world awaits your exploration after the sun sets. Game watching, boating, urban and rural observation, hiking, and other outdoor activities can be an exciting experience after dark, especially with the right technology. I'm going to put up here the visible spectrum. It shows what visible light, near infrared, which is what this camera actually sees, is it's a form of infrared, but it's a near infrared. Infrared and then thermal infrared. So, and then, of course, choosing the ideal night vision device for your needs can be a complicating process. Again, I picked the Aurora Black because it was made for mounting on a rifle. So before narrowing your choice, a basic understanding of how these devices work, differences in technology by generation, and their features and benefits should all be understood before trying to make your purchase. So next I want to go over some of the settings. The Sionyx settings dial. Rotating the settings dial powers the camera on. You can set the date and time upon initial use by rotating the dial to Wi-Fi/settings menu. Use the set and toggle buttons to move through the menus. The settings clockwise from top. Number 1 is power off, 2 photo, 3 video, 4 loop, 5 playback, and then of course 6 is your Wi-Fi and settings. The quick start guide, in addition to true night, both cameras are daytime action cameras. Features include still image or video, built-in Wi-Fi, compass and GPS, Aurora only, and a rechargeable battery, which 2 come with this one. All cameras are IP67 rated. Before you begin, fully charged battery before first use. The charge with the included micro USB cord. Then, the camera requires a micro SD card for image capture, and you want to get the fast one, the Class 10 or UHS 1, 32 gig max. That's actually the one that's included with it. Next, you want to remove the viewfinder to load the SD card and battery. The scene ring, which is on the top of the camera, daytime use for sun or clouds. Twilight, which is approximately 1 hour before sunrise or sunset, and one hour after sunset. And then finally night, which is the full night version. And then you have your focus ring. It's not autofocus. You have to manually focus. So you set the focus manually according to the distance to the subject. For best focusing, estimate the distance where the action will occur and then see the distance in meters on the focus scale. So some other things and topics and subjects you can use this for. It's actually rifle mounted or flip down color night vision that you can use on your helmet. You can add night vision to your Picatinny rail. The Aurora and the Aurora Black are rifle related up to 4,000 rounds, as I've already said. I'm going to add a 940 NM laser or IR illuminator, and then I get even more range. And they're on Amazon. I'll put a link as to where you can get the extender. You can pair with your red dot or magnified optic to enhance your low light hunting. You can pair the digital night vision, the Sionyx night vision, with red dot or magnified optic. So that's my video on the Sionyx Aurora Black full color digital night vision camera. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.